How to delete objects in Figma. Whether you've made a mistake or simply want to clean up your design, knowing how to do this is essential. Let's get started. First, let's talk about why you might need to delete object. So I think you know already know that I don't want to make this any longer, so let's just dive into how to delete object in Figma. There are a couple of straightforward ways. So one would be the quickest, easiest way. This would be by selecting the object you want to delete, like this. Let's say there are two rectangles. I don't need the first one. Okay. So simply go to the keyboard and hit the delete button. And like that, your object will be deleted. So another way would be simply clicking onto the object, going to the top menu, go to the edit, and you can see the option of delete over here. Simply tap into that and it will be deleted. So these are two ways. So, okay. Let's say y'all to do that, I want to simply create something like let's create like multiple layers first. All right. Okay. I just created something. Okay. So there are so many rectangles, right? So let's say you want to delete multiple objects at once. So mind you, it's gonna be really helpful in the long run because it's gonna, you know, make your workflow more like faster. So let's say there are multiple rectangles and I don't want these many rectangles. I'm gonna delete them at once. So in order to do that, simply hold down the shift key in your keyboard and you can click the object you want to delete, like this one over here. I think I just selected this whole thing. Let's do it again, this one and this one. I'm gonna delete. All right, so after doing that, you can simply hit the delete button and there you go. I just missed it. All you have to do is hold on to that shift key, and once you selected all the object you want to delete, simply hit that delete button on your keyboard and your object will be deleted. So that's it. That's how you delete objects in Figma. It's simple yet crucial skill that helps keep your work organized and your design coherent. So that's it. Thanks for watching and happy designing. See you in the next video.